I was tempted to start this video with "What's going on, guys?" But then I realized that I would do a mistake. We all see what is going on these days. Everybody is looking for good news, information, maps and live data about this nasty coronavirus, and probably tools to display specific messages or live data on their WordPress websites. So I've decided to test some WordPress plugins that we can use for free to create COVID-19 banners, data tables, world maps, and so on. But before moving on, I want to say that I wish you good health. Stay home and be safe. Coronavirus Live Update is the first plugin in my video, but I'm not saying that it is the best. You will decide that based on your needs. So, let's install it and see how it works. I think it would be much easier and faster to copy its name, so I will do that for the next plugins. Let me check it out one more time to make sure this is the one I want to test right now. It is, so I'll click Install and Activate, but I will jump fast forward to the activation step to make this video as short as possible. This plugin allows us to display world live statistics about the COVID-19 disease. I think the numbers are imported from trusted sources. At least I hope that, but I will check it out for you later in this video. It seems that the plugin offers widget support too for WordPress, and we can use shortcodes to display live statistics. This plugin also comes with a Corona Awareness pop-up, and it is compatible with the latest version of WordPress, which is 5.4 now. So let's go back to my dashboard. As you can see, it will add a new element to your dashboard's menu, named Corona Update. And here are all the necessary shortcodes, which you can copy and paste anywhere on your site. Let me try the default shortcode. Right-click, copy, and go to Posts, where I would like to edit the default post of WordPress. Well, this is the only post I have so far, and I think I need to use the shortcode block. Not sure if the plugin generates custom blocks for coronavirus data, so I'll use the shortcode. Paste the code in this field and then click Preview. Or maybe update before clicking the preview button. This is how the default shortcode displays data. Coronavirus cases, deaths, and recovered. I wish I could see zero in the deaths tab. Let's check out a live map from a trusted source to see if the data is real. It seems that the numbers are close to the data shown in the live map, so it is correct. Let me check if there is a custom block for this plugin, which could help to select the shortcodes much faster. No, there is no custom block for this plugin, so let's go back to my dashboard and copy another shortcode. I want to test the cases statistic shortcode, which I would like to paste in the same field, replacing the code that is already there. For some reason, it doesn't work as it should when I click Update or Preview, so let me try another shortcode. Okay, so you can display only the recovered numbers if you want that. Let me close this tab and install the following plugin. I will copy its entire name and paste it in the search field, like so, to make sure I find the plugin faster. I would like to deactivate and uninstall the Corona Update plugin, so it won't interfere with the new plugin I am testing right now. It seems that this plugin has no custom menu element on my dashboard, so I have to go to the plugin page and copy the available shortcodes. As you can see, they provide shortcodes with different attributes that can display specific countries in a banner or table. I will test this example so I just want to make sure that it is completely selected, and then I will paste it in the field over here. Let me remove a block and update the page. Now I can click on the preview to see what is going on. It is a table with live coronavirus data from countries around the world, but it seems that I need to select the full width template in the post attributes to see the table correctly. What this means is that the table is not mobile responsive, I guess. It looks okay now on my desktop. I think you can combine two or more plugins to display different data in your posts or pages. I already made a video about Visualizer, which is a free plugin you can use to display data visually in nice and interactive charts and tables on your WordPress website. First of all, you need to select the type of chart you want to display, and then you can import data from a file, from URL that allows displaying live data too, and you can also input manual data by using a text or simple table editor. Check out the video recommended above or its link in the description box to see more details and how to create a COVID-19 world map. The following plugin gives you a quick and easy way to add COVID-19 notice to your WordPress website. Simple and straightforward, after the plugin is installed, you need to go to Settings and click on the Coronavirus banner link. I can select two display types, Banner and Overlay. If I select None, the notice will be deactivated. Set the title, the message, and even a link below. Change the options in this tab and click Preview to see how it works before saving the changes. Now, if I reload this page, I can see my notice in a pop-up window, which I think we can use for other things as well. It seems the easiest and free WordPress pop-up plugin for me. Another plugin that we can use to display live statistics and a map. Let's check it out. You can access the plugin options under Settings, as usual, where you can set a title, description, and select the country you want to display with more options below. Copy the shortcode after saving the changes and paste it where you want. I will replace my shortcode in this field, update, and then preview the page to see how it looks. I have no idea why, but there is an error above generated by the plugin, I guess. Even so, let's see if it works. So, this is another way to display a map with live coronavirus data on your WordPress website. You can hover over each country to see the numbers, which are growing by the day. This plugin displays the coronavirus case data of each country in a table or as a map. Once activated, we can simply go to the plugins page and copy these shortcodes. Let's copy the map shortcode first and then copy and paste the data table code into a new block. Alternatively, I can delete the map word and keep everything else untouched. And then I would like to test the third code. So, for that, I just need to type in all after 2019. That's it. Now I can go ahead and update, then preview the blog post. I think the map is not displayed correctly, but the data table below is the best I've tested so far. There is a flag near each country, and the numbers in the table have different colors. Let me compare the numbers in the table with the live map. Just reload the page to make sure I will compare the latest data. So, we can see almost the same numbers, which means that the live data is accurate. These are the best plugins I've tested so far, and I think they include almost everything we need. Personally, I would use a combination of two or three plugins, but that is not an option if you don't want to use too many plugins on your site. Information is very important for us these days, but the more important thing we can do is to stay home and do our best to stop the virus expansion. God bless you guys. Keep up the good work and see you in the next video.